If I think about what I would like to cover in history, you know, 20, 30 years ago, it would have been the internet. It would have been the whole social media boom. Now this is our turn. This is this generation's turn to cover the future of money, Web 3.0.
I can't think of a more important story than this one to be telling. We're talking about the transformation of money itself. So to tell this story, right, the most significant story in finance that's around, we need new mediums, new ways to reach people, new ways to reach this global audience, the human beings for whom this is going to be most important. So this is why we're really excited to launch CoinDesk TV, because it's another way to reach people. It's another way to communicate. It brings to life the stories that sometimes can be difficult to access.
We're going to see a huge paradigm shift. We're going to see how it lives digitally, natively, in the internet. We're going to see that transformation shift.
This is a huge opportunity to tell a very, very important story that reaches a wide audience that has the potential to change everything.
We're building a financial system across the world with Bitcoin, several other cryptocurrencies, digital currencies made by central banks, and that is going to be epic.
This is a huge opportunity to do this differently, and CoinDesk TV is going to sit right in the middle of all of that.